are saying to the mayor that reparations is nothing new. Reparations has been around for decades now. The Japanese Americans was allowed to have reparations when they was wrongfully incarcerated. Truly, we are not asking the mayor to do anything that would hinder him from being able to govern Chicago for a long time. We are saying that, mayor, if you do not stand up and do the right thing, then we, the citizens of Chicago, will in fact stand up and do the right thing to see that someone else gets in office.